the start of the ridge now. You can see the route ahead, up and round to the left and over the three corbetts at the end there. So I'll slowly head back down to the car later on, hopefully, in good weather. Cooling through the gap there, and then further to the north is the sky cooling. Spectacular. Just come off the second corbett over there and come down the ridge here. There's the rest of the ridge which I came along here at. And this is the final summit of the day. This is on Stac. Final summit reached and Stac. Just a wee small cairn here, as you can see. It's about midday, I think. Not bad going, I think. It's just, yeah, 12:15, well, just to be five and a half hours to get to the top here. Bit of views. Elerum in the distance there, and just over here is Isle of Skye and the cooling.